States Order students on this terrific Tuesday, April 21st. Hope you're doing well today. Let's jump into today's announcements. Here's the schedule for the week. I said today we're going to look at lines, tangent to a circle, and we're going to work on work. Tomorrow we're going to take a quiz, study arcs and central angles, but there'll be no homework, okay? Thursday we'll have homework, and then we'll study chords and diameters, and then we'll have homework on Friday, okay? You will have a quiz on Tuesday also. A quiz tomorrow and a quiz Tuesday. Okay? You have nothing to turn in, and there are no incompletes. Now, today, guys, we are going to take notes and work on homework. The video today is about lines that are tangent to a circle. We'll be looking at three theorems about tangent lines. Okay? Now, students, listen. The video today, I want you to start it here. Now, there's no need to email your attendant. Well, by the way, don't forget your homework is due before you go to bed tonight. Okay, please don't forget that. Guys, don't worry about emailing your attendants because you're going to turn your homework in. That's good enough. Now, listen, guys. Here are the answers to your test. Here's what I want to do. I want to keep the answers, so you have to pause the video. Check your and restart the video. Here's the rest of the answers. Pause the video and check your answers. Now here's why I want you to do that. Listen carefully. I want you to find out which ones you missed. Okay? And if you understand why you missed it, no problem. But if there's any of the problems on the test that you missed, that you don't know why you missed it, it's up to you. But if you want to know, if you want to see me work those problems out, then email me. It needs to be today, guys, sometime today. You need to email me with questions on the ones that you missed. In other words, say, Mr. Arrow, I need you to work out numbers 5, 6, 20, and 21, or something like that. Email me and tell me which ones you want me to work out. Okay, so here's this. Pause the video. Check your answers, please. And then let's move on to here. Pause the video, check your answers. And now we're gonna move on, okay? So here we go. Tomorrow's quiz, you ready? Tomorrow's quiz, we'll cover the two homework assignments from lessons 11.1 and 11.2. For the fill in the blanks, know the definitions for chord diameter, radius,